Thank you. of a race to get in. Right now, 8 laps to go in our legend main event.
These guys really put their trust in me with this thing. We did some renovations over the off week, and I'd say they paid off. It was a little scary after about 10 laps in. I don't know if there was oil down on the track or what, but that was actually kind of dangerous for all of us to be out there like that. But overall, I mean, yeah, it was great. These guys are great. My mom, my dad are here. Everyone's here. You know, the girl's back home with the kid, but it's all right. She'll see the pictures and be upset she wasn't here. But
did the yellow coming out for you at all?
I was a little nervous, but I'll tell you what, I fired Sean Monahan on the radio, and I hired Brody, and actually Brody, I think, is better than Sean on the radio. He walked me right to the end here.
Well, you're picking up some pretty confident driver, Brody, because he's had a truck in the late model. Let's roll in the sponsor.
Definitely Pequot Ledge Campgrounds, those guys are the best. I got TS Motorsports, Buffington's, those guys are unreal. I mean, he was rooting for me from the beginning. TK Photo, I mean, Dad, his huge sticker on the fender here. I mean, that's kind of, we got Prime Electric, they're not on this car, but just shout them out anyway, just in case. And 89 Job Posse, my father, he always helps me out.